大家好，我是吴龙。这期视频呢，我想跟大家聊一聊我近期的一个计划，以及跟大家宣布一个消息，就是我将出一个新的系列视频《备赛阿诺德》系列。大家知道我在过去的一年里都是在不停的比赛、备赛，身体也没有好好的休息过。比完上两场比赛之后，感觉自己身体已经进入一个疲劳的一个阶段，所以呢，我决定好好的休息一段时间。专心的备战明年3月份在美国俄州阿诺德的经典赛。现在是11月初，离比赛还有4个多月。我准备将这4个多月分为2个阶段。第一个阶段是增肌期，第二个阶段是减脂期。除了这2个阶段以外呢，我的这个系列视频还会分为2大部分，训练以及饮食。这次备赛训练，我请了查尔斯全程为我进行1对1的指导。而在饮食方面呢，我请了肖恩雷登的营养师，曾经帮助他备赛过。我出这一期视频主要目的就是想记录一下一个完整的备赛过程，因为之前那么多比赛都没有认真的去记录过，而且呢，之前比赛都是一场接着一场，并没有如此系统的经历一个增肌期到一个减脂期，所以呢，我对这次全新的备赛方式是非常非常期待，同时也希望这一系列视频可以对所有参加健体比赛的选手以及一些爱好者提供一些参考。我们现在跟查尔斯去练肩。
Hi, I'm Charles Glass here at Gold's Gym. We're doing long move. We're trying to make an overall improvement in the whole body, so that have a bigger difference and a bigger impact when you go to the next show. You'll definitely be ready. You gotta take a look at this. Today we're doing shoulders. The first thing we're trying to do is upright rows. There you go. Keep it nice and high. Perfect.Good. Squeeze at the top. Perfect. There you go. Good. Work it. Huh. Yep. Perfect. Good. That's it. That's it. Let me have 3 more of those. Come on, 3 more. You have 2. Hold the last one. Hold that. Perfect.
How do you feel? 感觉怎样？
非常好。
We're doing with some very exercise. I don't always start with the same thing because I want the body getting used to the same system. So I like to shock the muscle. I'm keep changing it up. The reason we're going to wide grip is kind of get more caps on that outer quad. You know, that's the medial quad. Medial delt. That medial delt stand out. So we go up, we pause at the top, hold it, and put more pressure on that medial delt.
做第4组的时候就已经出血的感觉非常强，跟自己练完全不一样。
Our next exercise is going to be front raise. You're going to use the easy curl bar. You're going to take it from here, midpoint, and just keep it within that zone so we don't go past. I don't want to go down and get momentum in swing, so we'll stop it and go back up. That way we get more of the front delt and that's it. First off, what we're going to do is have him put his feet in front.Leaning against the pad, leaning forward so we can't get the swing. We catch inside grip. From here, bring it up. Stop. There you go. No lower than that. Perfect. Give me 12 reps. Come on, 12. Come on. Squeeze it. That's it. Come on. How many?Notice he's pretty fatigued. Why? Because there's always tension on the front delt.
Hello.
You know, sometimes people think it's real easy because it's lightweight, but when there's constant tension on that front delt, it burns like crap. I tell you, it burns.
Amen to that.
Because now you're fresh. I want that muscle to be totally taxed when we do it.
Yeah.
Because you got to work harder then.
All right.
So short rest pairs are better for you.
To me.
Yeah.
A lot of people don't believe in it. They want to totally recover. Of course you can do more weight.
Yeah.
I don't care about the weight. I care about the exercise.
Yeah.
That's the difference. And he does it right, so it's cool.
That's good.
Now, when I can tell when they get really, really fatigued, then I'll slow it down a little bit more. I slow it down. But when you're fresh, I can keep going.
Yeah, that's true. He's just starting.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, no point in resting now.
Not now. Stretch it out. Go. There you go. Good. Mm-hmm. All front down. This time what I want him to do, instead of pushing from the elbow and hand, he's gonna turn it as you go up. You're gonna push out and rotate the wrist.
Oh.
Rotate the wrist and the elbow on top. So it's flat, it goes rotation, okay? Okay. Our next exercise for the day is gonna be rear delt, and we're doing the cable machine. This way you apply better pressure through the positive and the negative part of it. Here we go. One foot in front. Slow it down. There you go. Nice. Perfect. Good. Three more. Two. Last one here. Perfect. Ask him if that's too light for him.
那个位，有没有太轻了？应该还沉点
儿。啊？
你是想沉点儿？
要沉一点，可以
、okay. 可以啊，
再重一点，
再重一点啊，
对对对
，OK， he's a little bit heavier。
Ready? Let's go. Go. We're trying to do put more pressure right here on this rear delt. That's why we're working.See? All through there. That's what we're working.
Yeah.
Good. Come on. Back. Right there. And rear delt kicking in. Two more now. Two more. One. Perfect.
How do you feel?
Sweat.
Sweat.
Slow is really nice. The biggest thing you got to do with him is get him thicker.
Thicker. Okay.
Yes.Because most of the other guys have that thickness up top. They don't have the shape, but they have that thickness where it looks really good. And so when he gets that, lights out. There you go. Squeeze it back. Keep it hot. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Now this not only works the rear delt, but we also work the rear trap, mid trap, and if you can pull a little lower, it hit that lower trap. So we work that whole area so it stands out.Let's go. Come on. Give me two more, please. Let me have one. Perfect. Here you go. Good one. 82-year-old lady that trains with me, and she's just like him. Real skinny, loves to train. When you have to pull teeth to get a person to train, it's no fun.
Yeah.
Those are the clients I said, one time, no more. I leave them alone.
Yeah.
Because I can't afford to be drained. I work too many hours, and a lot of times I don't eat.I just keep working, or I may go grab something real quick
yeah,
and come back and train.
That's true.
So, they make it fun.
So, you would say he's easier to work with, for sure.
I can say, okay, we're going to do this, but put him there, it's going to be perfect. It's not that he don't know how to train, We just gotta push him and just keep him going right. That's it. It's gonna be much better.
Perfect.
I mean, he did most of this work on his own. So just imagine what's gonna happen now. In a good off season, it's gonna explode.
Shoulder press. Oh, heavy movement now.
Okay, our last exercise for the day for shoulders will be shoulder press. I put shoulder press last because why? This way I can avoid injury. We ain't gotta worry about going heavy because the lightest weight is gonna seem like it's heavy. And this way we can keep really good form while we do it.
Hey, Kai. Hey, you're coming down. I was like, Kai, oh my God. How many sets and reps are you doing for these overhead presses?
It just depends on him. We're normally going to do 4 sets. Sometimes we do 3, just depends. Right now, that was 3. We have 1 more set to do.
More set.
Anywhere from 12 to 15 reps. Perfect.
Stop it.
That's it for today. Very good exercise we did. Everything was perfect for him. Magnificent.
今天那个训练太爽了。每次跟查尔斯训练都是非常爽。
He's saying it's a great workout. It's always great with you.
Well, when you enjoy what you do and you have people like him, very easy. Time, we'll be right back here, hitting it all over again.